somehow just drugs and surfing went kind of hand in hand.
It was just life in the fast lane, really, and just everything. And it was just too much fun. But I did burn out. If I didn't have the ocean, I'd be scared, you know, what would have happened.
I think the most inspiring stories are true stories. And in this series, I sit down for a night after dark with high-profile Australians and chat to them about their own defining moments to shine a light on how that has shaped who they are today.